are fit for duty. Return to your post. Stand by for examination and suggested products. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
You! Get away from me! You did this to me! Dirty soldiers, beating an old man, stealing his daughter.
They were criminals, not good soldiers.
Then help me. Don't turn a blind eye, like the rest. Please help. My daughter means everything to me. Help me get my daughter back. Help.
Keep talking. I'm listening.
They were headed toward the fort. Please. Please find my daughter.
You've got my word.
Please. Hurry. I want to see my daughter again.
Hey, you there. You got a second? Talk politics, talk shop, talk business maybe? I've got business to talk if you're interested in talking. Name's Gizmel Gan. I'm with the government here. So what do you say? Interested in doing a little work for me? For you. For the Republic.
You have my undivided attention.
Here's the situation. I look after one of the outlying villages, and this village is, well, faltering in its love of the Republic. People are restless, see? The Separatists bring them stuff, and they start thinking the Separatists are right. Then they get uppity, start talking about revolt, start getting violent. It's chaos everywhere.
Where do I come in?
I figure the best way to win the village over is to beat the Separatists at their own game. Lavish the villagers with gifts. Show them we care, too. So I ordered a shipment of supplies. But now I get word the shipment's lost out in Savrip territory. I need someone to go get it.
I'll do whatever it takes to return your shipment.
Fine. Good. That's all I ask. Have a look. The shipment had a droid escort, I believe, so I'd look for that if I were you. It was last seen on Savrip Island. Savrips, you know. Massive, vicious beasts. Eat you for dinner as soon as look at you.
You're a soldier, right? From the fort? Please help us. We're really sick. My wife is dying.
Forget it. I'll be fine, Zack. Just get that soldier out of here.
No, Jaller. Please, soldier. The medics at the fort. I talked to them earlier. Please, tell them to send help.
As long as you tell me what I need to know, everything will be all right.
What? I don't understand. What would you need our help with?
Admit what you know and you won't be in any trouble.
I don't understand. We haven't done anything wrong. Jaller, what have your friends gotten us into?
Quiet, Zack. We don't know anything about... anything.
They're the reason we're both sick. Aren't they? You're dying because of them!
Zack, don't. You ruin everything. The movement...
The movement sold us out! They don't care about us! They just care about their weapons and their secrets!
No. I'll never betray the movement. Never.
The movement got you into this mess. Why would you defend them?
Jaller, they aren't worth dying for. Think of me. I love you.
If you love me, Zack, you won't betray everything I stand for. Please let me go.
Please, Jaller. No.
Use this injector. It will cure your radiation poisoning. Both of you.
Really? Thank you. Thank you so much.
No, Zack. Not worth...
Shh. You're going to be okay now. I'm not going to lose you, Jaller. I'm not. You've saved us, soldier. You've saved Jaller. I owe you everything.
All I ask is that you tell me where the ZR-57 is.
Oh, right. The crate. Jaller and I helped move this really big crate. We got sick right afterward. I'm sure it's what you're looking for. We dropped the crate off at the Stronghold. It's the Separatists' main base.
Thank you for your assistance.
So long, soldier.
Come in, Sergeant. I copied everything. Sounds like we're gonna be hitting the Separatists where they live. Good work.
Just doing my duty.
I hope you're ready for this. The Mountain Stronghold is the Separatists' most fortified position on the entire island. Getting in there won't be easy. I put out the call. Havoc is assembling immediately, so get back here on the double.
I'll head there immediately.
Jorgen out.
Got good suppliers. Only the best sold here. Feel free to browse.
Greetings. You are cleared for the following travel routes.
Get in here on the double. We don't have all day.
I already told you. I don't know anything. I swear.
Sure, that's what you said last time we talked. But now I'm thinking maybe you just didn't have enough incentive to tell the truth. Hey, what are you doing here? You're not allowed in here. This is a top secret operation.
Soldiers didn't happen to attack a merchant, did you?
My father sent you, didn't he? Thank you.
Shut up! Ugh!
Please, you have to stop them. They're torturing us.
I said shut up! She's a traitor to the Republic. She deserves what she gets. But the courts are full, you see, and so justice needs a little help. If that means Republic soldiers have to twist a few arms, so be it.
What you're doing isn't justified.
Torture's a legitimate tool of warfare. Do you think the Separatists won't use it? Do you think the Empire won't use it? These wretches have been caught, every last one of them, doing work for the Separatists. They are traitors, and more importantly, they have information on Separatist movements. All we're doing is coaxing it out of them. Information that will save so many Republican Mantellian lives. Who care how we got it?
The Republic has more respect for its enemies than that.
Look, we don't like having to do this, but what are our choices? Listen, you take this ring back to this girl's daddy and tell him it's all you could find of his little girl. The ring's got a listening device in it. We'll be able to gather all the evidence we need without resorting to these unsavory means. Got it?
This charade of justice ends now.
Whoa, whoa, take it easy. The last thing we need in here is a shootout, all right? What the little traitor's so bad, fine, take her. The only people you're helping are the Separatists.
Thank you. Thank you for freeing me. It was terrible.
No one should be put through that.
It seems like it's nothing but corruption on Ord Mantell these days. Good to see you're an exception.
Happy to pitch in.
And I'm just glad you were here. Thank you so much.